It has been the pleasure to bring you to Serenade. Today's broadcast is President Roosevelt said in a statement.